Other than a safety issue, there aren't too many things that will cause work to stop at the PCAPP construction site. But when workers come across an animal on the site, everyone stops and takes notice.
First thing this morning, we had a bird egg identified by one of the workers. It seemed suspiciously abandoned, but we went ahead and barricaded it off just to be sure and contacted Max, our Fish and Wildlife Service representative.
In fact, PCAPP workers occasionally come across bird nests on the construction site. The good news is they are prepared to handle these situations.
There are times that we go ahead, like we have a few areas around here that we'll go ahead and allow the birds to nest and wait until they're the young fledge the nest, and then we will just keep people from being around that area and interfering with that process until it's complete.
This effort extends beyond birds to the other types of wildlife that also call the depot home.
In that environment on the short grass prairie, there's a wide variety of wildlife. You'll see things like antelope, also known as pronghorn antelope, badgers, coyotes, a lot of smaller mammals like squirrels and black-tailed prairie dogs. And we also see a broad spectrum of birds, everything from raptors to gackles. And there's also many reptiles, things like snakes, frogs, lizards, and turtles. Occasionally, some of this wildlife will actually make its way onto the construction site, and that's why we have to be prepared to find ways to deal with that wildlife so that none of the wildlife will get hurt and that none of our employees will have a bad encounter with that wildlife.
In the end, it is the workforce that makes sure that both the wildlife and the workers on the construction site remain safe and sound.
We got a great environmental staff. We got a lot of folks with a lot of experience, and we actually have people on the environmental team that that volunteer their efforts at the wildlife rehabilitation centers here in the area. But I think the real strength of our program is the workforce, the craft workers that are doing the construction site, but the office and the engineer folks, the operational folks, have really taken our responsibilities to heart.
As construction at PCAPP takes flight, we remain committed to keeping our workforce safe while protecting the habitat of our local feathered friends. For more information about construction progress in Pueblo, please visit pmacwa.army.mil. You can also connect with us on Facebook and Twitter.